Yeah.
They
yeah.
keep on the A31.
Yeah, yeah.
Eventually it becomes in there.
What's that?
I'm sorry! My fault, I put the wrong foot on.
Right, okay.
I'm so sorry, okay. Peter. I am so sorry.
What are you doing?
The most understated Range Rover even more strong.
What the f*** are you doing, you idiot? What the f***, man? Yeah, you're a fucking wanker.
I'm not a wanker. I'm pushing in. Hold on, we've got to do a movie.
You clearly don't know about the highway code there.
Fucking go and read it. Fucking thing.
Go and read it.
You fuck off,
you
fuck off.
You fuck off.
You fuck off.
Mrs. Bellingham has offered me a job selling security devices. It is evening work. I have to call on nervous households after dark and put the fear of God into them until they sign up.
What are you doing?
Fucking wanker.
Mrs. Bellingham said in her careful voice.
So sad.
There are 3 million unemployed.
Why don't you... Lane discipline! Get over here! You move over here!
You what, you fucking
bug-eyed
slut? Look at the way the fucking road...
Yes! You're never moving in this lane!
Free
yeah, so you move over here.
You dick and I'll smack it all over.
All right then, you do that.
So
long, camera mate.
So fucking
yeah. Alpha cars.
The 18th. A letter from Bianca. Dear Adrian, as you can see from my address, I am renting a small room in Soho, but it costs £110 a week, so I won't be here long. I've got a job as a waitress in a restaurant called Savages. The owner is a bit strange, but the staff are very nice. It will be lovely to see you when you're next in London. My day off is Monday. How is the novel going? I can't wait to read it in full. Love, Bianca. Brackets.
Fuck off.
November the 19th. Dear Bianca Dartington.
Oh! Oh!